Gentlemen, I believe we are about to see a fight.
Oh, no, no, no. I'll do you one better. We're about to find out who's next.
You are looking at the personification of intensity.
And Goldberg is now here.
Weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Two numbers come to mind. 173 consecutive wins in WCW. 12, a dozen years away from WWE, returned to win the Universal Championship twice. This woman is the real
and
deal.
Goldberg is now here.
And from Mumbai, India, Lashley.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
I just look up that.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
True test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man match.
And
you ain't getting
cold.
This match tests your every capability as a superstar. Only the best of the best need apply. And misses on the springboard. Snapmare. Kick right to the spine. Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal. Her shoulders are down.
Sometimes the falls add up, but let's not forget, the very first Iron Man match ended 1-0. Take each fall as it comes, and the match is much more manageable.
Nice.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Off
the top. Diving arm drag. Beautiful. That could
okay.
Be it. He's a projectile now. Thought they were going for the springboard. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, wow. What a idiot.
Oh, no. DDT. A non-stop attack being delivered to Goldberg.
Goldberg's been assessed and is in fight now.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will be
he's on his heels a bit now.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man. And now she's demonstrating her whole arsenal. She continues to press forward. Climbs back inside.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Gets put into the barricade.
Oh, oh my God! Gut first into the barricade!
Three! Four!
And back into the ring she goes.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? Re-entering the ring now.
That's lovely.
Oh.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Get him into the corner. Things went from bad to worse.
Headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out!
You can see the life left in Goldberg. Might be about to go out.
Cobra clutch is locked in.
This one is done.
Looking for the victory.
Two. Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
He's expressing pain now. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense. Goldberg, she covers for the pin.
One, two, three.
Cobra clutch is cinched in into a slam.
No man does that better.
Two.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Uncorks a thunderous chop. An impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test. Things really have taken.
Headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out!
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Cobra clutch is locked in.
The big gun fired yet again.
Two.
Oh, goodness. A savage lung blower.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
You don't often catch Goldberg like this.
From the top rope.
That was some lovely stuff, guys.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Did you hear that chop?
Are you kidding me?
Look at this.
DDT on the
tenacious assault from her.
Okay, let's find out.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the table for submission. And that will earn her the fall. Sharp chop.
It's really a good attack.
Wow. Now she's giving us
wow.
A chance
oh, wow.
To bask in her effervescence. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Wow, the pop. Can she do it here? She's trying one more time. Wow, Zoe, is it enough to secure the victory?
Not to be a bad guy, Lakshmi Sarian.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam. She's got her in her sights. Clutch is locked in. Into a slam. Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends? Somehow, Goldberg is able to grit his teeth and battle out of that cover. When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
I think this is my plan. Lakshmi Sarian.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. Stop attack being delivered to Goldberg. This is a very unfamiliar position for Goldberg. Oh my god.
How it looks like.
Spinebuster. Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down. Ooh-wee.
Don't reward it. Lakshmi Sarian is now attacking
on
the shoulder.
Just like that. Goldberg turns things around.
What a fight.
Oh, what a right. And an attitude behind it. She's taking some big hits here.
Is a nice one. Lakshmi Sarian just throwing Goldberg out of the ring.
Taking this outside. This could be good.
Okay.
Showboating.
Up bumping. Goldberg has to be going to the ring and to take the wow now. As the mind blowing and the lovely.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Oh,
well, what do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, step up in Zieri. She will wisely return to the ring now. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Nice one. Could you try this? What I would try. Let's check this. Let's check this. Goldberg is trying to pick.
Just laying it in. Oh, drop.
Wow.
Coming back in the ring.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth.
What if I have to go into the ring now?
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're
going
with fire
crazy
here.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron.
Showing your competition what a real superstar looks like.
She heads into the ring.
Three.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
The father did not know
what was coming. Returning to the ring now.
Okay, like he's such a good dog that's here.
Two.
To the outside.
Let me stop this. Is now making a favor. Boy, Morty, Morty.
Momentum entirely against Goldberg here.
Goldberg's been assessed and is in a fight now.
The move. Cool. Whoa, I love that. No, look at that.
Just
throwing the weight.
Right, just carried like a ragdoll here.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming. The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
Win at any cost.
Didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
He's reeling slowly.
That's
getting
nice. That's not lovely.
Cobra clutch is locked in.
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
She picks up a fall. Clutch is locked in.
Yamagi! Man, oh man. You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Nice, let me start the match. Oh, we got these Lexi Sazi guys.
The Iron Man match winner.
Here is your winner, Lashley.
That was one of the most physical matches we've ever seen. An Iron Man match takes a huge toll, but you're seeing the result of pushing through that to win.
Oh my God, Goldberg loses. It happened when he became 173-1, and it happened again tonight. I can't believe it.
That's it.